What's good, everybody? It's Marrero Gaming, and today we're going to be playing The Long Dark for the first time. Now, I've never heard of this game. I've never seen a trailer of this game.
Stop the cap.
I was just searching the internet for a survival game, and this popped up. So we're just going to jump straight into it and see how it is. I heard it's just real good for realism, just tough survival. We finna find out. So let's jump straight into it. All right, so we're on the Winter Mute. I don't know what this is, but it's like the episodic story version of this game. Like I said, I've never even heard of it, never played anything related to this game, so I got high hopes.
Don't you come here and say I didn't warn you about the way your world can alter. And oh, how you try to command it all still. Every single time it all shifts one way or the other. And I'm a goddamn coward, but then again, so are you.
All right, fellas. So if you guys don't know how I do story games, I thought this was a sandbox game. I was mistaken. Cutscenes and things of that nature I will play, so expect a little bit longer episodes. I'm a story guy myself. I love to really get immersed and into the game, so you guys will do that along with me. So I may not talk during cutscenes that much, but I may comment on a few things. I'm excited to jump in, though. It seems very interesting. Well, I'm already above standards of what I thought this game was going to be. Oh, snap. Leave it in, buddy. I learned that in help. All right. Well.
Astrid!
Okay. I don't know what to expect. I don't know. I love survival games. You know, I play Ark, Minecraft, Green Hell. Like, there's so many games that I've played that... What the heck? Okay.
The Joker.
Seems the Joker. Right.
Feels like another record cold snap on the way. I better... Pipes freeze up again.
Alright. Ooh, first person too. I thought it was gonna be like a third person top down game. Okay. I picked this up. Oh man. Oh, I'm in for a treat. I love these type of games. Wood matches, I'll take that. No, that'll come in handy. Wood stove. Cook, start fire. Now we good. I'm not cold or nothing, right?
Yeah.
I don't think so. Okay. Newspaper. News print. Can't read that. I'll take it, though. I'll take it. Oh, snap. We in the hangar. Got my own plane. I'm living good.
I don't remember needing my parka this early in the season. It seems to get colder every year.
So where am I supposed to be going?
Well, here we are, old girl.
Hopping in a plane?
Your best flights may be behind you. but you're still beautiful to me.
Very nice. Anyways, he has a romantic relationship with his plane.
I'd sure love to give you one last great adventure.
Well, obviously something happened, I feel like, to civilization or something. He's talking like he's like the last dude on Earth. Okay, so I just figured it out. I am cold. I need to start a fire. I think the code is at the bottom left right there. Let's see. I think I got the right materials. Fire starting base chance is 55%. Estimated fire duration 1 hour 6 minutes. I hope that's in-game time. Holy moly. All right. I love the aesthetic of the game too. Not too realistic, but still pretty good graphics.
Turned out pretty well.
No, okay, so it lasts for an hour. Oh yeah, okay, in-game time. That's good. Okay, explore the hangar. So I already looked at the plane. Let's see. Take that. Here we go. Island.
Dad used to fly there all the time. He said it used to be beautiful.
I can almost guarantee that Great Bear Island has no color, folks.
That's gotta be racist. There's no way.
Could be wrong though. What do I do? Okay, I feel like I've explored most of this.
Getting pretty late in the day. Guess we could take a nap.
Take a nap. We could do that. You're tired. Take a nap. Bet. My phone's ringing.
Who could that be?
Okay, I guess I'm not the last one on Earth. Let's see who.
Jackrabbit Remote Transport, Mackenzie speaking.
I told her not to come up. I told her you couldn't fly in this weather. For once, will you not be so damn stubborn?
Whoa, slow down, Maureen. What are you talking about?
She just showed up. Said you'd see her. Said you'd fly her north. I know you need the money. The weather service.
It's okay, Maureen. I've got it from here.
Who that? Oh snap.
Hello, Will.
Is that it? That's his chick?
What are you doing here?
It's been a while, I know.
Yeah. Years. I haven't heard from you since.
I know. And I wouldn't be here if it weren't important.
Well, what brings you? I mean, are you sick?
No, not me. But I need to get to someone who is.
Right. So you're still a doctor?
Yes, I'm still a doctor.
I thought that after. Why are you here?
I need your help. There's an isolated community in the northern part of Great Bear. Someone there is very sick.
Great Bear? There's nothing there anymore. Not since...
I know. But I have to get there.
Still trying to save the world, huh?
Somebody has to.
What's that supposed to mean?
Mackenzie... Will... I didn't come here to fight about the past. I need a pilot to take me somewhere remote. Someone who won't ask too many questions. Someone I can trust.
Wait, questions? Astrid, are you in trouble?
Are you gonna help me or not?
What's in the case?
See, there's that thing about no questions, remember?
What's in the case, Astrid?
No questions.
Look, the weather out there is bad. Bad. But it's getting worse. You walk in here after years. I could have been dead. You could have been. And then you show up and you want me to just risk my life flying into the middle of the great northern nowhere to deliver you and some mystery metal case to some remote wilderness outpost. All because you walked in here and asked me to?
Yes.
Astrid.
She don't play. She's serious. Bring him back.
This isn't about that.
I know how hard it's been.
No. You don't know, Mackenzie. You don't know anything.
You don't think I feel it too?
Are you gonna take me or not? The longer I wait, the worse it'll get. Damn it. I don't have time for this.
Wait. The worse what will get? Why do I have a feeling you're not talking about the weather?
Because I'm not.
Throw your bags in the plane.
Right, bro, lock in.
I'll get started on pre-flight.
You're a pilot, bro.
Because it's going to be a rough ride.
That's all you do. That's all you need to do. Just fly her to this remote island place. Heal these people. Mission complete. Mackenzie's a crazy name, though, for a fella.
I've
never met nobody, no dude named Mackenzie.
Out to Great Bear and back leaves. Almost no capacity for cargo.
I tell y'all what, the story, it's kind of interesting.
What else I take with me.
I don't know if this is an indie game, like triple, I don't know, but the story's pretty solid. Whoever made this game, credits to you. I'm pretty interested. Okay, load Astrid's gear into the plane and grab additional gear. I grabbed a bunch of stuff already. I will grab this candy bar. Cardboard box, break it down. Yeah, go ahead and break it down. Bam. All right. See what else we can grab before we hit the road or hit the sky. Same thing. I need a weapon, don't I? My guy don't got no weapon. All right, let me find. Was Astrid? Let me find Astrid's. Oh, emergency funds. Okay.
Purification tablets. The distress pistol kit is heavy.
Pistol kit.
The doctor. So we're.
See, now we talking.
Astrid traveling. All right. Daylight. Wherever she's going, she must not be planning to stay long.
Okay. I need to somehow pack this stuff up.
20 minutes later.
Kid you not, fellas. For around 10 minutes, I've been trying to figure out how to store these items. And all along, I just had to put it in this hatch.
You're so dumb.
To be kidding me. How do I?
You are really dumb.
Okay, I just got to transfer all this stuff. Oh, okay. Okay, it's limited. So we got to take our backpack. Got to get the pistol. The emergency fund would be the. Okay, so any of these things would be the last. Oh, we have to take that too.
Grab my parka and we can go.
So do I bring the pistol? Do I bring the first aid kit or the emergency food? Pistol. Duh. With the pistol, you can get an emergency kit, a first aid kit, and food. If I'm wrong, y'all tell me, but makes sense to me. I was waiting for that.
I mean, I just forgot to take it off.
I wear mine too.
You probably cheated.
The fuck?
Why?
Memories, I guess.
I thought you wanted to forget.
Not all of it.
Look. I should have looked for you.
I've kept busy. I've moved on.
You sure? Because this all seems pretty familiar. You still working with that researcher, Doctor? What's his name?
No, I'm not working at the center anymore.
Well, then where?
I'm working on my own. Freelance, you could say.
Freelance doctor? That sounds legit.
I don't question your life choices, Mackenzie. Plenty of things you could be doing besides hanging out in your dad's old plane and drinking in the daytime.
Hey, we had a lot of good times in this plane. And it's under control.
I know, okay? I'm not here to fight, really.
I think about him all the time, you know?
I know you do.
What I did, the choice I made, I did it for us.
But you don't have to. Let's just not.
No. It's important that you hear this. There's things I need to
Mackenzie,
say.
Mackenzie, not now.
Just let me tell you.
Will, shut up for a second. Something's wrong.
What in the world? Just an old snap. Here we go.
It's not good.
What's going on?
Power's gone. Whole electrical system looks fried.
Shit. What's happening?
Yo.
We're going down. Hold tight.
Will?
Here we go. Now we finna jump into the action. What just happened though? The Northern Lights just took down a plane? Okay. Looping plot. There's a word for that. I don't know what it is, but if she's dead, dude, oh my god, this just got dark. I doubt it though.
I must have gone right through the windshield.
Yo, then what happened to the...
Mostly.
Let me see what these crates got. Get some wood. See, me, I like to get everything. You never know when something will come in handy.
Can't feel my...
Bro, we by the fire. You should be good. Use fires to melt snow, cook food, and keep from freezing to death. All right, bet. All right, so I gotta craft me a fire. Let's see. I need tinder. Okay, time to find tinder. Okay, that's firewood. Is tinder not firewood? Let me see. But that's tinder right there. Cardboard box, sticks.
Wait. I'm so cold, I'm warming up.
Oh, my guy is literally freezing to death. I'm about to die first day. Let me see. Yep, there we go. Bam. Okay, I'm gonna start it with the... So use the... Oh, okay, so I can use the book as fuel, newsprint as tinder, and wood matches. I like this. It gives you options and stuff. It probably makes it last longer and whatnot. It's pretty dope. Start this fire so I don't die. I don't get frostbite. He's over here heating himself. So he hasn't mentioned one time about where his chick is. Okay, I'm gonna let him heat up a little bit. Oh, sleeping cave. Alright. Oh look, there's a bed already placed for me. Perfect. Bandage wound and warm up the cave first. Okay, how do I craft a first aid bandage? So I can do it on my sprained ankle, sprained wrist, pain one, pain two, and blood loss. So blood loss for sure. I'm gonna just bleed out in my sleep. Don't want that. All right.
Astrid hasn't come looking for me.
Oh man.
Which means she can't come looking for me.
Hey, bro, be positive. What in the world?
Because she's hurt.
Right.
Worse.
What are you sitting here? Bro, sitting here telling a whole entire poem. Just go and find her. Climb out the ravine, I bet. Let's look around. Somehow resting and putting bandage over my blood loss.
Probably climb that.
Cleared my whole entire injuries and all that. How? All right, I'm picking rose hips. Sure. The fruit of the wild rose bush can be used to make a tea that helps manage pain. Yeah, let me get that. So there's the plane.
Not sure which of us looks worse. Poor girl. This isn't how things were supposed to end.
Yep.
Kind of thirsty.
That is tough. L plane. Let me get this.
I've been looking for you.
How do I put that? Oh, so I got hypothermia risk now. Oh, that ain't good. Nope. Okay, I'm gonna take the bed roll.
Astrid's back.
Oh yeah, she did. She left all that stuff. She is done for.
locked. Whatever's in this case, Astrid was ready to die for it.
Yep. I hope
she hasn't already died for it.
Let me see if I can put on those gloves. Let's see. Okay. You put them on. I haven't seen nothing that's like evil or that is causing conflict except the weather as of right now. Which, you know, I do not mind. Find and equip small stones to throw a route. Dude, I can't read. Find small stones to throw at rabbits. Alright. Oh, snap. Okay, aim it. Oh, no. Nah. No way. Yo, my guy. No wonder he's a pilot, bruh. Holy moly. He didn't even get close. I gotta hit one rabbit. There we go. What is this, a campfire?
Here recently.
Oh yeah, you're done. Dude. Come on, bro. I gotta eat. Here it is. Dude, this is crazy. There's no reticle. Like, how am I supposed to hit it? Here it is. I hit it. Oh, I got him. Oh, nah, I can't do it, fellas. He got it, bro. Yeah, nah. I can't do that. Not the rabbit. Now, if I see something like a lion or a tiger, okay, maybe. You know what I'm saying? But the rabbit was so innocent. I just smacked him with a rock and they asked me, did I want to kill or release him?
Where did you go?
Now that right there is a wolf. He can get it for sure. I don't got no gun though.
Is that a wolf?
Yeah, it is.
I'd better keep my distance.
Avoid wolves whenever possible. Yep, I'm gonna avoid them. See, the rabbits are running too. They don't want no problems with the wolf. We good. We gotta find this. What is that?
Had a radio tower. I must be closer to civilization than I thought.
Yep. See, you good. Radio tower. I know. I did not just. Bro, I have such low health. I need to drink some water. Let's see. Bro, I don't have... Yeah, I don't have no water. Oh, snap. My vision is getting blurry. I can see it. What is that? Harvest what? Cattail plant. I don't know what that is. I gotta run. I gotta find some water or something. Oh, snap. This is so overly dramatic. And I don't think it's intended to be. I think I just suck at the game. I didn't grab the right necessities. Alright. There gotta be some water around here somewhere. What is this?
Someone's just sitting here, frozen.
That's not her, is it?
What the hell?
Please be some water. Painkillers? Oh, man. Okay, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna place a campfire right here. That's what I'm gonna do. Place me a campfire. Get warm real quick. Because I think that's the issue at hand. I'm just not warm enough. I might die before I even start the fire.
Fire's life out here.
Bet. Okay, so I'm gonna let that heal up. Heat me up a little bit. Going up slowly but surely. My guy's all like kind of trippy. My guy's like falling over and stuff. I'm gonna try to eat one of these snacks. See if it helps me out.
Great. A town.
Dude, my guy's tripping. Oh my god. I'm running. I'm just running. I'm making a run for it. Oh no, he's dead. Dude. Minor bruising, torn. I'm dead.
You are a loser. Simple. Accept it. Move on.
Well, well, well. That's gonna wrap it up for episode 1 of The Long Dark. Thank you guys for watching. I really am enjoying this game. I think it's very interesting. Story got me kind of hooked. I'm not gonna lie, but I just suck. I might have to watch a few tutorials or something. I don't know. But you guys let me know if you want to see part 2 or if you guys want me to just jump into the sandbox mode. Y'all let me know. Thank you guys for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe. And see you guys in the next video. Peace.